Turn to Skyrim back in Dawnstar. I picked up a couple of bits of information. One of the crypts has been reoccupied by bandits. And
I hear people were spotted using the black door. Gods have mercy.
Yeah, stay away from the black door.
Need a dagger? No? How about a claymore? Don't know what the Red Guards see in books, but this will make my Saren happy. Thank you. Let me show you some tricks around the forge.
Oh, wow. Actually boosted me.
The finest weapons and armor.
Alright, what have I got to sell? That's his stuff. Reminds me, I should prepare myself for selling, so I need speechcraft. That's about as good as it's gonna get.
Divine smile on. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
And we will sell whatever I can spare. Spare glass helmet. Carrying far too much as it is. What's it weigh? 2. It's not much. Yes. Has he got any leather for sale? Might make a couple of daggers.
Farewell.
Doesn't look like I'm making any daggers. Ah, leather strips. So I'll get 3 leather strips. How much for some leather strips?
You looking for a shield? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Ah, you need 3.
Until next time.
That's right, no grind wheel.
Don't forget to get it. Take a look.
I think I turned a profit. That's alright.
Until next time.
Alright, so where'd this captain say these, this frost stuff is? Oh wow, you really lost them. Forsaken cave. Well, let's head there. And then that'll be the last one from Dawnstar, I think. This way. Head up over the pass and we'll be heading over to Forsaken Cave. Oh, the weather's picking up. A keep. Let's investigate this keep. That's the lighthouse. I've been there before. Another lighthouse. Now he is one cloak in lightning. Quite a way. We're on the right road though. Shade Refuge. Is this what are they called? Silver Mains? Yes, werewolf hunters. It's quite okay. No specific quarrel with them. If I can get up over here. Hopping over the mountain. He's got a dog. Cool. Let's talk.
It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
No, he can't. Nor do I care. Dwarven fife. This bear cloak is pretty cool. If I had a survival mod, I'd expect it to be really helping. Is this, this is a bit sheer. Lucky I can parkour down cliffs. The eagle flying over there. Ooh, an unexplored place.
The life of adventure and song is the life for us, eh, friend?
Yeah.
Afraid not. But if you're serious about sharpening that tongue, you might try the Bard's College in solitude. Good day.
Now I'm curious, what's this place on my map up here? There's one of the great elevators. I don't know if I can open them or not. Must be up there. I don't think I've got any way to get there from here, so... nothing around. But we're at the destination for frost salts. Let's go in and have a look. I suspect Draugr. Frost Wraith. Fire spell. Haha, goodbye. Got him, yeah. And he is done. What's up in here? Sacred crypt. Don't want to go in there. The ambient sound I quite like. I can hear footsteps. Now I have to wait for it to go out, that downside of this spell. Maybe I'll try chain lightning. That was taking ages. Oh, nice. Nearly full again. Too nice. Oh, that spell is awesome. Oh, it is in the crypt. Oh well. Done. Nice. What have we got in here? Hold 24 gold. think I went this way. I came from the other way. Lots of iron down here, so... if there's anything, no, they're asleep. Can't hit him. There we go. Gas plate. Another pressure plate. I think I lost, I lost Lydia down in a place like this. The dead should be dead. Not walking. Silver. Too loaded to take anymore. Where are they salt? Headshot. Get my dwarven arrow back. Caged walkway. It's bringing back memories. Prior combat in here. They're not really much of a challenge, these Draugr. I am okay with that. I think all the old weapons are still there from when I first came through. Trouble. That's a death lordy thing. Got the wrong boots and grips and everything on. Lucky you can do this in the middle of combat. Beating me, I need health. I heard another one, where is he? Doesn't appear to be another one. made it. Oh, war axe, 17. Oh, I'll have to drop to keep it. Probably a bit heavy. We'll have to just leave it behind. Just drop it. Drop the ebony war axe. As cool as it is, I like my elven battle axe. Ebony should be better than elven. Oh, I don't remember. Oh, it's a one-handed axe. It's more like that. Might enchant it, I don't know. Anything else I can do to boost my carry capacity? Oh, I've got a ring of carry, I'm sure I do. Or a necklace. There it is. And I'm set. Yeah, that's it. Doing a bit less damage, eh? Oh, nice. Fine cut void salts. Got 22 capacity. It's a pretty good ratio. It's nearly 40. It's a better ratio. I like warhammers, but they're too slow. Just a short cut out. Yes. Alright, I'll see you in the next part. And return to Skyrim.